My MFA thesis became an exploration of myself as a female performer and a questioning of my desire to be seen and to hide, and the sense of being possessed by the character in that process. A new solo show was created.
Let go! Let go! This from the person who can't even poo without the aid of smutty language!
How does a writer struggle with, blockage?
Bollocks! Backs! Bum! Flat! Bodies!
Is it possible to avoid objectification?
Ideally, we'd like to cast you and use your garb. Character requirements, bending and sexy quacking. Must have reasonable eyebrows.